on how to do my scarf, how I usually do my tutorials. But it's funny because I only do it like that to get it out of my face. But I guess if they want to learn how to do it, I'll show them. So pretty much just get your rectangle scarf. Get your rectangle scarf. And get it, you know, like we always started off the other ones. You know, get a third, and then the rest is, you know, two thirds. A shorter piece and a longer piece. Okay, so pretty much just try to make that as even as possible. And get your two pieces. Oops, and tie it in the back, just like we did the other ones, like a regular bandana. You know, take whatever piece to make it tight. You gotta see what where it works. And then, so you have shorter piece, longer piece. And really, all I do is I just start wrapping. Just get the shorter piece, longer piece, wrap it once. Take this longer piece, wrap it around one more time. And tie the two pieces right there. Okay. Okay, that's not how it's supposed to look like. Good, I guess this is an extra long scarf, so maybe... Try it twice, maybe? Yeah, tie it twice. Okay. I guess, yeah, I mean... Okay, maybe your scarf isn't going to be this big, but, this is my, I guess, African hijab style, but whatever, I don't consider it African, I love it. Because it's out of your face and it's cute, you know, you can put whatever earrings you want, you're still covering your neck with whatever other scarf you have. And that's how it looks the best, so hopefully you liked it. Again, your scarf is going to be a lot shorter, you know, maybe not this long specifically, but hopefully you like it. And until next video, I'm going to be doing a eyelash, how to apply eyelashes, a fake false lashes on my next tutorial. So until then, enjoy! Assalamu alaikum.